Mic check. There we go. There we go. Mic I got check. You. Got. I actually had that still muted. We're good, guys. We're good. All right, we're going to switch it up to Phasmophobia since we had some technical difficulties. Don't leave the Discord until I get that chat. Actually, you guys can all see it because you're all in here.
I felt like last time I asked this, someone was like, oh, we in love with her because you guys are a bunch of 12-year-olds. Where's Holly been?
I don't know.
Are you in love with her or something?
Like she hasn't been coming around, right? Like, yeah, I'm not
you,
crazy.
You, you would no, love with her? Seen her.
Welcome back.
Like, whoa. Okay, he wasn't lying. This has been upgraded. Look at that. Look at my ID. I want to be that guy. Multiplayer.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Okay. We're going to create our own lobby. Thank you, though. Is it private? Yes. 4 players, preferred language, create the lobby. We want... Okay. We're going with that. Oh, there it is. There's the code. If you guys can see it, jump in. Let's go. I'm excited. This is going to be nuts. For those that have never seen this game, wow. Can you hear me? Test, test.
No. Can you hear me? Test, test.
No.
Same. Oh, no shit. Well, you should bring your fucked up... Wait, nightmare difficulty, dude? What is wrong with you?
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
No, you're not. Wait, can you not hear me for real?
Who is that?
Me? Baron?
No, the person who joined the lobby.
Can you not hear me?
Yeah.
That's me.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, Derek.
Could you hear me without... can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
Okay.
15165, Caleb.
I have a hex stick, don't worry. That's just like the last name I used in Dead by Daylight.
Hey, you're going to have to mute Discord, dude.
Yeah.
I'm not in Discord.
No, listening.
Yeah. All right.
Derek, don't work. Who that?
That's Baron.
That's AKA the Burn.
That's the Burn.
The Burn. The dig don't work.
Wait, what is this? The here, if you could, who's standing in front of the damn it, Trillium, move.
What? Man, I'm just here. I'm just existing. Leave me alone.
What is that 50%? That must be your volume.
What? Damn it! This is gonna be one of those things where it's like, what button does what again? Because like that's just gonna be, you know.
Are you still using the normal keybinds?
Yeah, I never did change them.
You want my keybinds? So there's, if you have a question.
Let's see, what's the menu? Tab?
Escape.
Oh, damn, all these are locked, so we have to unlock them.
All right, what keybinds you got?
Okay, so WASD, primary use right mouse button, secondary use middle mouse button.
Wait, hold on one sec.
How are you doing? How are you looking at that stuff right now?
Just hit escape.
And then what? Oh shit, dude! They really cleaned this.
Oh, controls. All right, sorry, Snag. Okay, I'm where I need to be now.
Primary use.
Wait, how'd you do that? So what'd you hit?
Escape and then options, and then controls.
Oh yeah. Okay.
What? So primary use right mouse button. Secondary use middle mouse button. Run is shift. Pick up is left mouse button.
Oh,
and then I think the rest is default. I have G, F, Q, J, V. And then I have my global push to talk set to my front left mouse button.
Where do you have that at? Front. Oh, there it is. Push local front, push front to talk is back. What's back?
Oh, that's probably your back mouse button.
It's the button on the back of your mouse.
Yeah, it is. You're right.
Front butt. The front butt left mouse button.
You're right. Wow.
I do local is back and global is forward. Yeah.
Dude, look at all that salt. That's a lot of fucking salt and pills. God damn.
Is it really salt?
I mean, it could be cocaine, I guess.
Nice candy.
About the, so people were asking once everybody readies up.
What?
We're just waiting for everybody to ready up. So we talked about the DeGrom. I did. If you guys don't like it, that's the first one. I don't have everything else is locked. I think it's a good signing, but it could be a bad signing too.
On Nightmare?
Yeah,
you have
buddy.
On Nightmare on purpose?
Yeah, why not?
I'm gonna go broke sponsoring all these hunts.
All right. I'll go back to professional.
It's not like you don't have the money.
I don't, dude. I only got like 108 grand.
Oh man, goddamn.
That's it.
Yeah.
I don't even know where the money is seen.
If you hit spacebar and then hit the right arrows, I'm assuming that'll take you to your to the store. You can buy stuff.
I'll have 146 bucks.
Well, I think I already added everything.
Shit back now. Nice.
But if all this stuff is just in the van, right? When the game starts.
I already bought. No, it's not. You have to buy it and bring it with you. But I sponsored it, so I already added everything.
Thanks, Daddy.
Oh, man. You're welcome. Thanks.
That also made me really uncomfortable.
We got a lot of feedback from somebody's mic.
I don't think
I'm
it's
pretending
mine.
I don't hear it, but I know I do.
Is it me?
It's very, very. I hear it too. It's very quiet.
Might be.
Here, hold on. I'm muted right now.
Mic?
Hello,
hello. No.
Good.
Yeah, I don't hear it.
So you hear it now?
Test.
I do not.
No.
All right, there we go.
Baron, if you hit spacebar again, there's a ready up button at the bottom in the middle.
It says ready up.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
Loading.
You guys ever seen Saving Silverman?
Nope.
Hold up. Where everybody is?
There they are.
Ah, okay. Loading up.
Hello.
Yo.
Yo, hello.
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 Hello. Over, get your flashlight, everybody. It's the one that does not have a red button. Or a purple button. They changed the button to purple.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. Who are we dealing with? Livy?
Damn, they really did fix this up. I like this.
No, it's getting better with every update. They have a full development team. It was just one guy doing it.
Virgin. What should I take?
It's up to you. Thermometer, camera, EMF would be handy. Little box right here.
The mic. Actually,
can you guys hear me? All right, I'm already inside. Looking. What was the name of this thing?
Livy Taylor, I think.
Livy.
You can hear your three things, right?
Yeah. Correct. Yes.
Wait, that's not the box. Where's the electrical box?
It's gonna be in the garage or the basement, most likely.
I think it's in the basement. The fuck? I was just in here.
I'm getting 40 degrees in the nursery.
Alright, but I'm trying to figure out why I can't get to it. If that's... That's not it.
It's not a big panel like it used to be.
Yeah, it's storming outside too.
Breakers on.
So where was it?
It's in the basement.
What?
Oh, you son of a bitch. Who just went with...
Oh, just touch that door. Hey, just touch that door. EMF it. Oh, that
thing? Hello. What's the ghost name again? Are you here?
Livy Taylor.
Livy Taylor, how are you? Livy Taylor, how are you?
Just went up to green.
Temperature's 49. 45. 44.
Might be in this hallway.
We got 46. It's 58 in this bedroom.
I just threw something down here.
Where?
Where was that?
Livy, are you in the kitchen? Ooh, she might be in the kitchen, dude. I got 34 in the kitchen right here.
34? That's gonna be it.
Right in here, sorry, in the kitchen. Dropped a plate, by the way. She was not happy that it's raining outside. Livy.
It's in the dining room, it looks like.
What? It just moved to 30, the dining?
37 in the dining room.
It's 35 in the living room. Wait a minute. It's in between.
I'm getting in the 30s in the dining room. 34. Livy Taylor, are you
okay,
here?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, it's over here. Livy Taylor, how are you?
Find the bone.
Livy Taylor, how are you? Hello, Livy Taylor. Okay. Livy Taylor.
Here, hold on. Let me turn the lights off, too. Now try it.
Livy Taylor.
She's here, dude.
Livy Taylor, are you here? Oh, yep. She just dropped this picture for me. Livy Taylor. Oh, why are these lights out?
The spirit box doesn't work if the lights are on.
Livy Taylor, are you here? How are you? Speak to me, Livy Taylor. Give me a sign. Livy Taylor, do you like dinner plates?
I'm gonna drop that and go get some more.
Where do you think it is?
In the dining room.
For sure.
It's I mean,
it was 34 degrees in there.
Yeah, it is. It's
EMF
cold.
Just went up to yellow.
It's 30 right where you are right there. It's 35 degrees, 36, 35. So she's in that corner. For those that are wondering what this game is, this is Phasmophobia. It's all about scaring and all that good stuff.
All the good stuff. I'm gonna grab some cams.
I grabbed a crucifix and a, I forget what else I got, salt.
Alright, I'm gonna check the cameras.
Alright, stay there. I'm gonna pour these down for her. How do you pour again? Do you not want to pour? There you go, you can have that.
Hey, we got ghost orbs.
Ghost orbs, it's in the journal. Go to your journal. Evidence. Ghost orbs. I can't pour. How do you pour this shit? Oh, that's how.
We have a UV.
Negative. Hey, Caleb, can you move that camera in the kitchen a little bit closer, dude, like to the end of the island?
Somebody else in?
I got a footprint, but...
I heard... Hey, wait, I got a footprint right here. Yeah, there's footprints on my salt. There's a legit footprint in the salt. She ain't talking to us anyway. Take my salt. I'll try to talk to her again. Livy.
We also need the ghost to blow a candle.
Livy, are you here? Speak to me, Livy. Livy, how art thou? Livy. Livy. I have a raging claw. Nope, nobody? Okay.
Is this still cold in there? I don't see that orb anymore.
I guess it was a bad joke. It's from South Park, but it's alright. I see how it is.
Caleb, are you still inside?
What is this?
For some reason, you can't hear me on mic. I don't know why. You guys can hear me, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't know why you can't hear me on global.
What's the local?
What's that?
He said he's got fingerprints, by the way. Coming in.
No, I said I don't, but she's touching shit like crazy in here.
Never mind. Well, here. Let's do this.
Smile.
How do I... Oh, there we go. So maybe she'll blow it out? It's a birthday! Happy birthday, bitch! Blow out your candle.
She's not... What do we even have right now as far as evidence? Just orbs? Oh, shit.
As long as the team sanity isn't too low, that's all that matters.
I put the lighter on the table.
Is it still cold in here?
I'm finding out.
I don't even know, dude. Checks. What do we have? Just orbs?
I got 35. I'm not seeing orbs anymore. Hold on. It's 51 over here. She's not over here anymore.
In the kitchen.
It's 37. It's 39 over here.
EMF 5 Baron is evidence. If you get it.
The red one?
Yeah, all 63. The way filled up. All five lights.
65.
So it did move?
Yep, it's not here.
I flipped the camera around.
It's in the kitchen. Just touched the door.
It's 38 degrees in here, 35.
It just killed the breaker too.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Sorry, I'll put the candle here. Oh shit, I need the lighter.
Here, I brought another candle too, by the way. Here.
Good.
Doing that. You flipped it. Here, I'm gonna kill these lights real quick so I won't check for orbs.
It's nice and lit in here. Lisa.
Livy.
Lisa. Lisa, you
Livy.
Bitch.
Lisa, Livy, Tyler, Taylor.
Okay. Wait, why'd you take my candle?
Accident.
You
damn it.
Bitch. You are bent over this table. What is wrong with you?
Can you move one of the projectors into the
Are you here?
Caleb?
Show us a
Where
sign.
Are you?
Can you hear me?
Show us a sign.
How old are you?
Okay, I see the orbs again.
13?
Above the island.
How did... that's creepy.
I wanna,
how did you die?
In there?
I'm Just are like Jeffrey friendly? Epstein.
Do you like people? We're out of questions to ask this bitch.
Do you like to party? Is that why you took all my salt? Hi, Bruce.
Do you like to party, Livy?
You seem like the partying type,
giant
Livy.
X.
Lizzie, what's your Venmo?
What's your OnlyFans? Damn, you're... App? Who was that? Somebody was just moonwalking on my screen.
Oh, me, I think.
We don't have any other clues? Do we have any other clues?
I'm trying to get to where you guys can hear me from a distance. I don't know what's going on.
Use the global.
No.
Can you hear me?
I was. Yeah, I can hear you.
But when I was talking on the radio, I don't think anybody can hear me.
I heard you just now.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. He's getting hunted, I think, in here.
That's just a ghost of it, Caleb.
I think he just died. The thing's in here. Wait, he's dead.
No, I'm still alive.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
I don't know which walkie-talkie. Hey, wait. It interfered with my walkie-talkie.
No, that's still not a hunt. That's a ghost event.
Who's in here with me right now?
Oh, Dan.
Baron.
The EMF was going 3 and 4.
So do you, Derek.
Oh, shit.
It's spiking up to an 8 on activity.
Fuck that, I'm out of here.
It just fucking screamed.
Yeah, you need pills.
You sure did. You sure did, bud.
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me. I saw it, like, moving around or whatever it was doing. I didn't see it.
They can keep their $15 route.
Probably should take some pills, eh?
I just took some. Just to bring me back to neutral.
Surely I will die.
Oh, that's dope. Ice made clear. So when you pour your drink, the ice is so clear that you can see through the cubes.
What?
I'm sending it to Snag right now. That's what popped up. Alright, so let's go back in there and find this bitch.
I'm scared. I don't wanna.
I got my lighter, got that. Alright. Did she stay in the back? Is she still in the same spot?
It looked like it. I'm getting 66 in the kitchen now, dude.
Pointing at the counter, it's 34. 38.
She opened something. Oh, never mind.
She just touched the door over here.
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Yes. Roger.
I think we can roll out fingerprints, dude.
It's 35 degrees still in the kitchen. 34 right here at the counter. 34 degrees, like right here where I'm looking, right in front of the trash can. 35.
What the fuck, dude?
This bitch is a trash.
Where the crucifix is at?
She's a.
There's another door touch. But we don't get fingerprints. We could hear you, Caleb, but you couldn't hear us. I was having the same problem.
Oh, that's weird. Where'd she go then?
She definitely didn't go.
She's still in the kitchen.
Think so?
Yeah, I think so.
So what do we have right now? We literally,
literally just have orbs.
That's it. Fuck.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get a parabolic. See if it might be a banshee.
How would I know if it's a, it's 39 degrees?
We could try a spirit box again in the kitchen.
Here, I'll try it if you want to leave.
Is that what this spirit? Wait. Oh, wait, it's writing. I hear it. What'd she say?
Oh God.
So I can
put it back down. I'll take a picture of it. We'll at least get credit for it. Where'd it go? You have it?
I don't have it.
Oh, I have it. I'm an idiot. My bad.
Sheesh.
Why is it? Why is it not taking the fucking photo?
Dude, I think it's gonna end up. It's gonna end up being having to be spirit box. I think.
Right.
Oh shit! One. Oh my god!
Here, leave me by myself in here for a second, guys. Let me try this.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Are you here? Where are you? Are you angry? Who's still in here? Is that you, Derek?
Yeah, she's right around here. Oh wait, hold on. She's moved. She's definitely moved.
Here? Where are you?
No, she moved. Okay, so where? I don't know. Cause it's 42 degrees right here. That's it. Okay, 39. Nope, 40.
Yeah, I think it's. Just gotta be.
Oh, she did something else.
You gotta be. She just touched the microwave.
She's cooking something. So she's writing.
Yep.
This bitch just write. What'd she just write? It hurts.
Breaker's back on.
Here, if you guys leave me by myself, I'll I can try sphere box.
Fine.
Are you here?
I have left. You by yourself.
Where are you? Are you angry? Are you here? How old are you? Where are you? Can we help? Are you here? Where are you?
Yeah, I don't think it's spirit box either.
I don't even know if I can use the mic.
Yeah, I can hear you.
I can hear you. Okay. I can hear you.
So,
weird. Dots is also an option still, Caleb.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. My bad. So, we might just not have the right placement on the dots then, dude.
Wait, did somebody just open a door?
She just touched the garage door.
I'm gonna put some right here in the hall.
I'll turn the camera kind of angled.
I'm gonna take this one from the corner. I got it.
Oh, I'm gonna kill the lights. I'm headed back out to check cams.
Let's see. Yeah, she's here.
Low temp or what?
Aw, damn it.
Is it still cold in there?
Yeah.
Hey, Derek, is it still cold in there?
Yes, it is. I've got a 39 degrees, 35 degrees.
projector, the little black box is shooting out green lights. Not that one, the one, the other one.
Where is he? Where do you want it?
Just on the
Oh God, Jesus!
On the floor is fine.
Fuck! I need a new pair of shorts. I need a new pair of shorts. You wanted it there?
Yeah, I think
she dropped a spoon in a cup. How'd she drop a cup so perfect?
Did you say anything?
No.
By mute mic, do you mean physically mute the mic?
Or just talk. Just don't talk. Get out. Come on, let's go.
It's a day.
What is it?
All the optional objectives. We got a bunch of photos. We're good.
Wait, what is it?
It's either a they or a them.
Oh, damn it. That was good.
It's a we had ghost riding dots or ghost orbs.
Ghost riding dots. All right, so we got it.
Do it, and we got all the optional objectives and 4 photos. Baron, are you good?
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Nobody died.
Man, that thing took forever, dude.
Wait a minute. There's a fifth person with us the whole time, and they just sat.
The fifth person.
Like, prepared some jobs for you.
I think there's a fifth person. Hey, Baron's smoking crack.
Derek, that video, is that the ice you're using right now?
No, that was something I just saw. It was sent to me.
Looks pretty tight.
Point.
No one died.
Oh, but you said you were using so an ice ball, right? Yeah.
Thanks, Dad.
I think that might actually be the first hunt that I've done with Derek that he didn't die.
I'm not going to lie. I think it's my first hunt that I didn't die.
Whoa, shit.
I got scared shitless, though.
Every time.
All right, I want to go back to Rocket League before I go to bed. I mean, not Rocket League, sorry. I want to go to Fortnite. I know it was just one game. It was quick, I know. But I'll come back to it. I definitely do like that they updated it. It looks good.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Oh, everybody's gone. So we go to Fortnite before we shut it down. Thank you, Snag, for that. Ooh, that was a good push. All right, back to Fortnite. There we go. Oh, I'll probably get one or two games in, and I'll be ready to shut down. Got a big, big day tomorrow.
What's what you got going on tomorrow?
We got the Michigan game, bud. We got also Team USA and Netherlands. I think it's at 9 a.m. or 10 a.m. A lot of sports. There it is, 9 a.m.
Yeah. The three best friends that Derek Holland can have were the best three friends that Derek Holland can have. We'll never, 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 ever, ever leave each other. If we ever did like a hangover, I'm so Zach Galifianakis. Like me and Head would both fill that role.
You would have to go to it.
Like Derek, you would be Bradley Cooper. You're so Bradley Cooper.
Fuck
I
yeah!
I can say this with confidence that the Tro would be at helms.
Why would I be at helms?
You just cross me as that type of guy and get completely trashed, rip out his own tooth and get a face tattoo.
I'm surprised one of you wasn't like, well, actually, Baron, you'd be the Doug because you're not around and we never know where you are. And bad. Fair.
That'd yeah, fair. I might have pegged Derek as Zach Galifianakis.
Oh,
let's all be Zach Galifianakis.
Damn it! I wanted to be Bradley Cooper.
I mean, you could be him too.
We get matching fanny packs.
I'll get a fanny pack.
They're very useful.
You can carry guns in
them. Guns? Jesus! You got dark quick.
Hey, there Whoa. Are Skittles in there.
And then we also got the Mavs tomorrow, which is a good point death match, and at 11:30 a.m. So.
God damn.
Yeah, which is weird.
They play at 11:30 in the morning?
Well, it's 12:30 there, but yeah.
Damn.
It's a dumb game. Time.
Dumb, 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 dumb.
Dumb, 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 dumb.
What, who are they playing? The Knicks?
Yep.
Shoot. I'm gonna take all of Derek's shit off his tree.
That's alright.
Do it.
Don't worry, Snag does the same thing.
I do not appreciate that accusation.
Purple Prime. You're probably not wrong.
Purple Prime, anybody wants it?
Ooh, I will take it.
He lied to you, it's only blue.
That's fine, I already got one.
I have a blue one. That prime.
Anybody need minis?
Nope, but I got some.
No. I need larges.
Man, Jalen Brunson is gonna have himself a game.
Hopefully not. Nothing against the guy.
Yeah, but I hate to say it. He probably will.
Now he's got everything riding on this game.
Everything.
Oh, I think I might have to poop. Mission games at 7.
P.M.?
Yep. Yeah, that's a good question, actually. That's fair.
Football at 7 a.m., soccer at 9 a.m.
Basketball at 11. 11.
Fuck.
Somebody's been over here because the stairs are destroyed.
Get those big tree branches, knock those down. Oh wait, somebody's here.
Told you.
Up there with you?
Yeah.
Are you up in? You're up in the blimp?
Yeah.
I'm still at the drop spot. I'm on the way.
Oh, they're up above me.
What the fuck's Head been doing? I feel like we haven't gave him a minute.
He's doing comedy.
I got loud footsteps above me.
Oh, bitch.
Did you kill him?
Yes, sir. Killed him.
Alright.
He was shooting at my teammate, dude. What do you want me to do?
Shoot back.
I appreciate exactly. You saying he was shooting your teammate him. Instead of saying Baron was panicking like a little bitch. Because I kind of did.
I mean, he might have been doing that too.
I heard it. It happens.
Hey, there's some chunk splashes up here if you guys need them still. I do.
Samesies.
I'll carry them. We get everybody together.
I gotta. Are we? Oh no, we're not in the circle.
Rip. Yeah.
Okay, you can take those, Bear. I'm gonna take this large pot.
Take that.
Oh, nice.
Damn. Guy left a gold fruit on his tree. Picked it and gave me a gold scar.
Yeah, fuck it.
Got some chug splashes, snags.
Oh yeah.
Pretty sure I asked for pecan sandies.
Gross. I don't know anyone who legit likes those cookies.
Ooh, there's a shield keg back here. If I can carry it.
I carry it.
Is he like carrying grenades? I can swap. If not.
No, but I'll carry him.
I'm good. There's a green DMR right there. I was gonna drop the keg, but I'll hold on to it. That's what I'm saying. I'm getting it.
Damn, just as I was going for those grenades, you went and took
them. Do you
them.
Want them? Here, I've got six.
No, I'm good.
Here.
Wait, somebody's going through the walls right here.
Oh shit, I dropped my an AR. At the barn over there?
Right here.
Butter barn.
He's probably going for his teammate's key or card.
It lit up on my thing. It did it again.
Same spot?
No, it's like over here somewhere.
If I need a gun, gold scar, or purple ranger?
Take a gold scar.
Hey, are you carrying half pots?
Your key right there. Nice.
Baron, come to me.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, yeah, I'm carrying half pots.
Oh shit, the storm, fellas.
Oh shit.
We don't have too far to go, so we're okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Fuck.
In the water.
In the water.
In the water.
In the water.
I come from the water.
Good band.
Who sings that again?
Toadies.
Toadies, yeah. That's right.
I actually went to the very first annual Dia de los Toadies at Possum Kingdom Lake. It was rad.
I got shots over here.
Big fan.
Really big shoe.
Okay. How fuck did I get so fucked up from that?
You suck.
Bust.
Baron, there's a campfire right there, dude. You want to help up?
Oh shit.
Over by the balloon or are you done left?
What the fuck?
Oh well, yeah. Coming.
I need help.
Where are you at? Oh,
no, I don't.
You're nowhere near us. Dude, you're super far from us. Fuck How did that even happen?
I have no idea.
Oh, I guess. Oh, did you go for the bounty?
I don't know. I just ran.
I just kept running.
I was about to say, "There's Forrest Gump."
Just ran.
We're definitely trying.
I just shot this dude for 200 health, and he's not dead.
That seems unfair.
That's not fair at all.
The fuck?
Fucking bullshit. Cocksucker is over here too.
Murder.
I'm trying.
We're about halfway to you.
God damn.
Jesus Christ.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
The fuck?
Like he's not even on my minimap yet?
No.
No, he's not. Doing
there's gunfire.
There's
gunfire in this direction, guys.
A bullet Careful. Just whizzed right past me.
The storm's coming in now.
Oh, I got shot.
Yeah, it's coming from that way up. Are you fighting somebody, Derek?
I was.
So we can run into the circle now?
Yep. There's another guy like around here somewhere. I honestly don't know where he went.
He's on me. Knocked him. I got footsteps in front of me. Caleb, they're coming up out of the storm in front of us, dude.
Jump in.
Two times.
I E-lift one. I'm engaged with other people up here.
Just go.
Alright.
Comes up in the complete opposite direction.
I need help. Oh, I didn't realize I wasn't in the storm yet, but. I will stay right here and I will heal. Oh, bitch! Whoa!
Storm-wise, this was a disaster.
Fuck yeah, it was a disaster.
Holy shit.
A wolf almost took me out.
My med miss was 150, now it's at 5.
Mine's at 25.
Fuck.
Hey, grab that med kit if you can, that's right there. Throw that at me. I'm waiting for this damn thing to jump down.
There you are.
Pooah. decent toss.
Was it not close to you?
No.
Knocked another. I got a fucking heal, dude.
I got a prime if somebody wants it. I feel like that's gonna come in handy. Purple prime.
Gold marksman over here, or hunter rifle. Nice. There's all kinds of good loot right here.
I'll come and get that. I need the gold if I can, if nobody's taking it.
There's a purple prime. There's
a gold sniper.
Snipers.
Damn, yep. I got a blue one if somebody wants it.
Derek, there's also a
half pot. Yep. Actually, let's do this. Oh, never mind. I'll save that.
This chug swash is right here. Anybody's carrying?
I'm gonna grab the med kit still.
Does anybody want the?
You have a blue DMR.
Want the what?
The purple DMR.
Derek, if you want these grenades, dude, I'll pick up the chug splashes.
Where's the purple DMR?
I'm good.
It's marked.
Oh.
I say we're actually in the circle over here.
Stay behind the rocks at least.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was doing.
Let's see where it takes us. Damn. You're
really doing it.
12 people. So like three full squads left. I feel like if they start fighting, we need to rush. Do you want to go now instead of waiting?
Yeah, let's get across. Oh wait, there's somebody just threw something. Looks like they're over there.
I'm not gonna jump then, so I don't draw attention.
Somebody's flying up on top. They're coming down towards us.
I see him right there. He landed. He's up on that floating barge thing.
Yeah, they're fighting up there.
Can we get around this backside?
Backdoor, baby. Crouch.
Yeah, there's a beach back here.
Crouch and walk up there, you'll get to him. We need that high ground. I'm going up. I'll see you guys up there.
He's up on the balloon, dude.
Got him down. Hey, don't let that guy get healed over here. Dang it.
Oh, everyone's down. Fuck.
Yeah.
Wasn't paying attention there. I should have listened to what you said.
Cover, dude.
That son of a bitch.
The guy on the balloon should kill me, I'm assuming. Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
I sniped one guy, but I think they healed him. Yeah, I had the one dude sniped.
Yeah, 15 kills for me too.
Did it?
I mean, he's gonna res them both, unfortunately. I knocked both those guys. Shit was about to go down right when we back up.
Right. Yeah. We're open as soon as the dude was running through it.
It's like shittiest cliffhanger ever.
He did the monster mash. He did the mash. Baby!
the chick in PJs. Is she wearing a Grinch PJs? What the fuck is she wearing?
Having my baby.
My keyboard is going nuts over that fucking music.
Oh, is it lighting up?
Yeah. Rainbow.
The chat really just got quiet. They were not happy about our performance.
That was pretty terrible.
Sorry, chat.
Sorry, friends.
The name's Bruce. Fish are friends, not food.
I disagree.
Oh. Damn.
So good.
Wait, what happened?
I don't know. I heard somebody say something mean.
Hey, well, there's cool shit over here.
You can have that if you'd like. Not really a fan of it.
Actually, I think I'll keep the SMG. Did we grab? Damn, need a lot of. I got a keg if you guys want to use it.
I guess we could.
Whoa.
That's not nice. Ow!
Ow!
You're lucky we have to get health.
Yeah.
The way the note your gnome
like
pointed it when you said that.
You're fucking lucky.
You're fucking lucky.
There's another fruit on everybody's trees.
Yay.
You had me all excited. I ran all the way to my tree. Oh. Nothing.
Derek's got one. I had one.
What?
Whoever else is blue. You got another fruit.
What? They must have just showed up. This little bitch, look at you just showing up all cute and fancy.
Exactly.
Bounty? I'll grab the bounty. Yeah.
I got it.
I was about to say, why are there four people?
What? That's bullshit. Trillium, to our left, to our left, to our left.
To the left, to the left.
I was thinking that.
Left. I don't know if they're in the... Oh, no, they're not. Oh, what the fuck am I doing?
I'm on the way down there right now. I'm flanking him, Derek. You can keep pressure on him.
I hate this fucking gun.
Nice.
Nice.
That was a wipe, I think.
That was brought to you by Dude Wipes. Had Taco Bell earlier? Felt like your ass was messy? Clean it up with a nice bib from Dude Wipes.
Did you have $30 worth of Taco Bell earlier?
Felt like you were pissing out your asshole from Taco Bell? Well, don't worry. The Dude Wipes are here to clean up any mess like the quilted picker-upper from Bounty. Give it up for the Dude Wipes.
That sounds very messy. Right?
It is. Isn't it usually pretty messy when you have Taco Bell?
I try to avoid it.
Caleb shits like a dog, dude. He just like rushes over and comes out clean cut.
I don't have to wipe or nothing.
Pulls up his skirt and walks off like nothing happened.
You're goddamn right.
Aaron's about to do a mukbang. And I was like, do Taco Bell. She's going to do like a Mexican restaurant, but I don't think she wants to quite go through that.
I get you.
Kentucky Mexican food is not where it's at.
Yeah, just do Taco Bell. I mean, might as well. Shit.
Yeah, dude, I feel like that's probably not very good.
The worst Mexican food I've ever had in my entire life, I had in Detroit. Hands down.
Is it that little shitty Mexican restaurant they take you to up there?
This one was right by the hotel. Corporate? Yeah, it's right. It's basically in the parking lot of the Marriott.
Yeah. Pretty bad, dude.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie.
The beer was super cold.
But it's the best.
I like my beer cold, and I like my boots dusty. I'm a real American. Right. My favorite colors are red, white, and blue. And they don't run.
Hey, I got a key.
Maybe they do.
Hey, we're still in the circle if you guys want to go back to the spawn.
That's a lot of work.
Is it? You got to hold W for a little bit? I'm headed that way. Work. See you guys later. Derek's getting, I think Derek's getting shot.
I'm not shooting him.
He's not saying anything if he is.
Yeah, that's right. I was not. Get back here, Baron. Get back here.
Yeah.
Get back here. You bitch. Run. I dare you. Here, turn around. Run. Turn around. Run.
I'm going.
You ain't going nowhere. You can't even slide. You ain't going nowhere. Nowhere. Oh, I'm out. I'm out.
Where you going?
Nowhere. It's like no man gets it para. I think I need a little friend.
Yeah.
You guys don't know that one?
No. Is that a?
Yeah, it's just a Chris. No. I'm not allowed to really do the shitty pot town because I got called racist when I imitated South Park. So.
Shocking.
Yeah. Yeah.
And now look at you. You're getting Jerry Jones call outs today. I mean,
oh my god, dude, that still makes my day. Like, fuck, that was so cool. Like, Jerry's a god here in Dallas. And he. Oh, fuck.
Hello, Jerry Jones.
We are not close together.
I went back to the spawn because I had a key.
Justin went back and raided it all himself and took all the good shit.
I took a purple shotgun, dude. That's all
like
I did.
Terrible teammate.
Because I know you said spawn, but for some reason I thought you meant the chest over here at the over here where I'm at.
Oh, is there a vault up there?
Yeah, but it's a 2-key vault anyway.
Oh, yeah, that wouldn't have worked.
Well, Justin has 2 keys.
I do actually. Good call, dude.
He did have 2 keys.
No, I got 2 from that vault. Apparently, I'm on the way up to you guys right now.
So, can we build bunk beds?
Yes.
Send no power tools.
Just brushing my teeth.
Where's the second one?
Takes off glasses. I don't give a fuck. So much?
Don't give a fuck.
Where is that vault at?
Right here. Where we are.
Oh, damn. I'm like 4 stories above you right now.
Yeah, that's your fault.
Literally where every
shouldn't have done
you've
it.
Ever had in the world is.
Hello, I'm going to break the rule of Minecraft and mine straight down. Hey, it's right here, guys. I found it.
How did you get the wood? By punching trees? Good.
Played the fuck out of Minecraft when it first came out.
I've never played Minecraft.
It's fun. I dig it, dude. The adventure mode's fun.
We need a game that we can play that just does missions. Now, I know, granted, we've had opportunities with Destiny and... Whoops. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. Destiny and all that, but we need to find a game that we can do that in. Just grind away. Part of me wants to take these medkits because there's a few of them in here.
I have three on me, dude, if you don't want to carry one.
Ooh, somebody dropped that sniper. Can I take that?
Oh, yeah.
If you guys want that shield bubble, I left it.
In fact, you could have the purple. I'll take the blue back.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I want those.
Cha.
The health things.
Play World of Warcraft expansion just dropped. So Big Tuck Nasty saying we should play World of Warcraft.
That's a great suggestion if you like trash video games.
Oh, wow. He came out hot. I am sorry for that, Big Tuck. You can tell Snag to go fuck himself. Because that was harsh. Snag, I can't believe... yourself. I cannot believe he just came at a viewer like that.
No.
This guy's coming to watch us. Oh, nope. He gave an Snag opinion.
That's what I heard, dude.
And you...
Not bullies a viewer. That's not a good view on the streamer.
Yeah, I heard you call the viewer
I mean,
trash.
You went off on this. This guy wasn't even... He's trying to be a nice guy.
I'm sorry.
Just throwing out references.
I heard your feelings.
Big Tuck, if he like tries to
sorry, you're a snowflake.
It's 20. Oh my god. Now you just calling him a snowflake? It's 2022, bro. There is some serious issues. Oh my god. Please don't model your children after your fucking Snag.
Please don't cancel me, guys.
You gotta understand, though. Snag is a product of like the old world. He's old enough to have gone to Toadie concerts, you know?
It's true.
To what?
I'm like 2 years younger than you. Yeah, they still tour. It could have been last year.
He hasn't said anything. That's how bad you hurt his feelings. You fucking pissed off one of my viewers.
Big Ten Nasty.
Oh my god. I need more out of that.
Apologize to fucking no one.
Hey, we need to let's clear this up. Let's clear this area because it looks like we're in the circle with this, so we can get rid of all the hiding spots.
All the shit over here that somebody dropped.
Damn.
I was hoping he was gonna say something back though, but he hasn't.
He's probably formulating a calculated response.
I got another keg for somebody right there. Yep. Do you have two of them now?
I do.
Alright. Sorry, Baron.
Oh, yeah.
I literally hit it as I saw you running, and the next thing I know, it stopped you. I was like, damn it.
I don't know if you know this about me, but I act tough, but I'm soft as baby shit.
He said he did respond, so now let's get the feedback from him. He said, Snag, you're the biggest piece of shit human being I've ever met in my entire life. Go army crawl in traffic.
This is the one time as a mod, I would just let this happen.
No, he didn't say that.
I kind of had it coming.
He didn't say it. He just said, I mean, I'm here. I just don't have much to say. I didn't make the game. You wanted a team-based game with missions. It has literally an endless amount. So he is right. Somebody's shooting at me.
I mean, that's not a slight at him in this, even remotely. That game just sucks.
No, I get it. Hey, I got him laughing, so we're okay. We're safe.
Snag, I'm glad we...
The safe space is still here.
I don't...
Where's he at?
I want to see Derek get as big as possible. I don't really want viewers to leave because his mods can't.
I will say it was kind of funny today when I was on the radio. They were like, somebody put out there, oh, you can jump in his chat. He doesn't have a mod. And I'm like... I literally typed in there and was like, yes, I do. They're there. They're not ignoring you. They're just paying attention to what's going on. So I thought that was pretty funny. Somebody was like, oh, we can get in here and probably say shit we probably weren't
say
supposed
stupid
to.
Shit. Yeah.
Oh, well.
We're down to 13 people. It's a pretty small circle.
Are we in it?
Whoa.
Trillium, what you doing over there?
I'm doing stuff, dude.
Is anybody else still drinking and everything,
yeah,
too,
sure,
or is it just me? Okay.
I'm
I was just making sure. Shut up, Baron. Your dolphin
sure,
water
sure
is not
Trill's,
helping you.
Pretty sure Trill's drinking.
I'm a little... Why can't I go through the fucking wall? There we go.
There we go, okay. I like it. He's drinking and thinking.
Your BAC is
too high. Huh?
Because your BAC is too high.
It's
hey, they're at the top of the hill. We need to go. Hey, we need to get up to the top of this fucking hill.
Let's do it. Why the fuck are we still down here?
Are they trying to high ground us,
damn
bro?
It.
Are they trying to high ground us?
Are you trying to come at me, bro?
Damn, that was a full team res.
Yep.
Oh, we're fucked. Where did they res him from? The other side of the mountain?
I think directly below me here.
I believe you. Huh. God damn it.
Hey, they're up here. I need guys up here. I need help.
Baron's right behind you, and I'm right behind him.
And I'm right behind.
All
right, Baron.
We get up here, we're good. We can see everything. The action
purple,
is action's right here. Hey, action also on top of the. Oh, this will be a good snipe. Oh.
That fucking thing.
That's good. Let them. Because they have to come off of there. Just watch where the shots are coming from because there's somebody down here.
Oh yeah, that's like super in there.
Oh shit!
Oh, fuck.
He dipped. He's in the air. Above you, directly above you.
Alright, we gotta go. Oh no, there he is.
He has no shield, Caleb.
He did the shield bubble. Why can't I go lower?
This kid's super sweaty. He's in a bubble down there.
I know, I see him. Got him.
Nice. That dude got wrecked that was shooting you guys too. Destroyed his will to live.
All right. Live to die.
Alright, I'm coming towards you guys with a couple of jabronis.
Does anybody have that? Oh,
damn it.
Shit.
Where are they shooting you from, dude?
Over I'm going for him, way. Guys. Can we cover?
Yeah.
Go ahead, go ahead. I'm watching.
Come by the tree. That tree's about to go. Oh my god, that tree just fucked me up. Help with the res. There you go. Here, don't move.
Nice.
Fuck.
Hit him for 69.
Nice.
Nice.
Got him.
Ow,
nice.
I'm knocked.
Get him up. I got this guy over here by the tree. Can you get him up?
Can you get over here,
yeah.
Justin?
Yeah, we got him.
He's over here.
Fuck, that storm's coming in quick.
It's okay, guys. You're okay. You got time. It's gonna be 4-on-1. We're good.
Oh, nice.
4-on-2, isn't it?
No, the other guy's down. No, the other guy's down.
Oh, gotcha.
Let's go push.
Reload. Got. Let's
nice.
Go. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Damn. The guy snake I carried. Sucks.
Wow. I gotta look. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Snag, did you want to participate in today's game or what?
I mean the hot fries.
Wow.
I like how me having one kill just exempts me from all this.
Yes, it's saved Baron. That was good.
You guys are so supportive, it really builds me up.
That's what we're here for, dude. We build you up and then tear you down.
That's the Andrew Tate way. I don't know. I don't know why I said that, actually.
I'm gonna ask you that now. You threw yourself into the fire. Why did you say that?
Well, because he's like this, just people that perceive as a super masculine dude, and he's toxic and shit. So like, that's why his name came up. But that's not something he would have said, actually.
I got you.
Or maybe it is.
Or maybe it isn't.
Or maybe it is.
All I know is like Andrew Tate, I also drink sparkling water.
I like sparkling water.
And this weekend I'm gonna go pick up my Bugatti.
I don't have that.
Why not?
Yeah.
Sign a 5-year, $300 billion contract.
Yeah, I do that. Then yeah, we're definitely rocking and rolling there.
It's only 185 mil.
Jesus.
What's funny though is like I've seen people ask like women on the street. It's like, what do you think of Andrew Tate? They'll be like, oh, he's a fucking this or whatever. It's like, why? And they'll be like, because he's a misogynist. And they'll be like, well, what did he say? And then it's like crickets.
I don't
like
know.
They don't really know. They're just told that they're supposed
to
hate
him. About the guy.
I don't know that much, but I used to hate him, but
I've heard the name, but I don't know really shit about him.
The whole thing, I will say this because I saw it. It's been posted multiple times. The whole thing about him supposedly abusing some woman or whatever it was is whatever that situation was, it got exposed and called out and fixed, and the lady that supposedly came out actually made another post saying that it's not real, it didn't happen. So it's kind of like, I don't know which way to go. Did it really happen or did it not? Because obviously if somebody's beating women, yeah, you got zero respect for me. You actually should get your ass beat. That's just my opinion. And then also Liver King too. I love that. Thank you, Big Tuck. Liver King also got exposed. Fucking steroid cycle. Like nobody knew that though. Come on.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
You can tell by his abs. Like you don't build abs like that.
Like that's cool.
Eight loaves of bread taped to his stomach. No fucking way.
Eight loaves of bread. I really.
I don't think I've ever heard abs described that way, but.
I hope I can just develop eight rows of. Wait, eight. What was it? Eight loaves of bread for abs. That is incredible. That is. Yeah, that's great.
He was taking like $1,200 a month worth of steroids or something.
God damn.
Shit.
That's a lot. But yeah.
Die or what?
Clearly, have you seen it? The thing that gets me though, I don't even know how real that is, but that dude got people to eat balls and liver and like everything else because they're like, dude, this dude's got eight loaves of bread for abs, so I'm eating balls. Let's go.
I'm gonna eat raw fucking bull balls.
I like what Big Tuck Nasty said. He said, and he's like, as if no one knew, and his turtle shell abs.
Yeah, turtle shell abs. There you go. There's another good one. I mean, come on, like. Everybody even was calling him out on that right away before, like, yeah, this dude's definitely on roids. Don't get me wrong, watching him do his little fucking carries and stuff, like, yeah, that's impressive as shit. But, like, now it makes me wonder, like, oh, he probably did, like, you know, that 1-minute video of him striding out with whatever the weight was. And then it was like, all right, video's off. Let's go. I'll go do my fucking roid rage somewhere else.
Ranger, I got a blue Ranger. Somebody needs an AR.
Yeah, I got one over by my tree too.
I'll take the blue one actually. That helps. Ooh, I guess since we got those shields again. Oh, you can only carry two. That's trash. Hey, are we allowed to say? And I'm just asking. This is just an ask. Can you say, "Oh man, that's gay"?
No.
No, you can't.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Nope.
Figured I'd ask.
Does it violate some sort of TOS?
Yeah.
No.
Well, that's dumb.
Shit.
But chicks can lick ears and fart into the mic, though.
They can what?
They can lick ear mics and fart into the mic. Are you guys fighting some? Oh.
Nope, but I did just evolve my weapon. That's cool.
you guys ever hear that Nick Swardson joke where he's talking about how he wants to just be old so he can say whatever he wants? And he's like,
somebody like, is like, here. Back, somebody's here.
Back soup. Hold on, I'll do it. I'll say it later. Game time.
Yeah, I gotta lock
I
it in.
Help
sorry.
If anybody's in here.
Coming.
Company's name?
No, I just killed somebody.
I knocked him. I was finishing.
Wait, what? You were what?
I was finishing that dude. He was on his knees.
Whoa.
Now that's...
That would be shit. That would need a cleanup from Dude Wipes.
Might need a little bit more than that.
That was a true definition of a dude wipe.
Truly, I think this might only apply to you. I think the other two I know haven't seen Community, or at least that many episodes, but have you seen it?
Community? I wonder who's in that.
Like Chevy Chase and...
Joel McHale, Donald Glover.
Truly, you said you haven't seen it?
I have not. No.
Damn. Chevy Chase's character owns like a wet wipe company, like he's rich from it, but he realized gay people were starting to like his company, and
that's they
started talking shit about it.
Hold on,
Christian,
we do
lady
go ahead.
I mean, this Christian lady in the group was like, why do gay people like wipes so much? And somebody whispered in her ear what they use them for, and she's like, even Bruce Valange. And Jeff's like, especially Bruce Valange.
No, they so I like this. Big Tuck Nasty said just say that's they. Oh, that's they.
That's them.
Yeah, we could say them.
I mean,
there is a video that's out right? there. Oh, shit. Fuck out of here, dude.
We
Sorry.
Have separated again.
Scared the shit out of me.
I was running towards the circle.
I am running towards the circle. No, I was, there's a video that's out and I could send it in our group text, but it's, it literally, this dude interviews a transgender and immediately the first question that comes out of his mouth after he introduces who it is, he literally said, why are you gay?
Oh yeah. It's kind of African show, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's... I've seen that video.
Damn, dude, I just...
Open the chest for me and give me some shit.
So you can kill animals and this gun evolves.
Yeah.
So...
I'm already at gold.
I can drop a purple ranger, Caleb.
Hey, yes. I like this idea, Baron. Thank you for clearing up the corn so nobody can hide in here.
Nobody hides from us. Not even Liver King. I don't know why I brought that to him.
Yeah, it's alright. He did steroids.
He seems like that type. I also don't know what that means, but...
Oh, earlier, though, when I made the Andrew Tate joke, though, and you were like, why Andrew Tate? I don't know. I thought you were going to be like, talk about how he's your idol and shit.
Oh, no.
I don't particularly care for him.
I watch
like,
his...
I come to find out he's not what people say he is. They just assume because he's got a strong message for, like, men, right? Like, oh, he's automatically toxic and shit.
Well, there's some interesting things that are out there that, like, and it kind of... takes me down a lot of rabbit holes, but like for instance like Tupac and Biggie, you know, guys that end up doing great things and then all of a sudden they have something that goes against what, you know, I don't know what you want to call it, society has, they get them killed off. Like Michael Jackson, for instance, was one. Obviously I just said Tupac. Some of these other like celebrity styles that have died. Ooh. Oh yes, I need this. It's just weird. Like there's some of these rabbit holes that you got to go down. It's crazy what they show. That's why with Andrew Tate, it's like, I don't know if I believe it yet until I see that he truly, like, if he's actually abused a woman and all that, then yeah, I'm off that. I don't, that,
yeah,
that doesn't
I mean,
fly.
Same here. And like I said, I'm not like a huge fan of his or anything. I now don't hate him because people just say he's a toxic dude because he's not. But I don't. Yeah, I don't think he. I don't think he abused anybody.
I stuck him. He should be dead. There we go.
What if he did?
Got him. How's that not kill him? You're dead. You're dead.
You're dying. Bye.
You're dead. I stuck you. Yep, thank you. This gun is amazing.
Hey, there's another fight down the road.
Miss Beth, how are you doing? Oh, I missed. Shit, oh, I missed.
There's another fight on the other side of that mountain in front of us.
I wonder if this gun just reloads because of sniper bullets. Yep, it does. That's fantastic.
I got hit so many times, but I still have my overshield.
Where's this dude shooting you guys from?
We're in like the middle of like.
Hey, I'm getting shot from below.
Yeah, we're literally in the middle of like three or four teams right now.
Never mind.
Somebody's running up here.
I've team wiped them.
Is there a team wipe?
Yeah.
All right, he's dead.
Dude, these guys are hitting nothing but air. Yeah, he went up the thing.
We got the storm coming in, fellas.
Yeah, and I don't know where I'm getting shot from, so. I'm working your arse off. Okay. You know, that's good. Making money.
Always good to stay busy.
Getting shot from behind, Baron, so watch out.
I'm getting shot from somewhere. Oh, he's behind that rock right there.
Well, he has to come this way. I'm getting up to high ground, so I'm okay.
You got wrecked.
Nicely done, fellas.
Do you have any sniper ammo?
No. Which is funny, because he had a sniper.
Yeah, what an idiot.
I have 3 sniper rounds for mine.
Hold on. Do I have sniper rounds? Let me see. I have 6.
I have some.
Who needed some?
I can use them if you can spare them, yeah. Thank you, sir.
Anybody have a little extra AR ammo, just like a smidge?
Yes.
Yeah.
I have a bunch, actually, here.
I have 64. Nice.
I can spare some, too, dude.
I'm good now.
Sure.
Anybody want some goo?
I'm at 250.
I mean, I'll definitely take more. Like, if you're in the hundreds, yeah, I'll take a few.
I'm at 250.
I'm in the 300s, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Oh, shit, not that.
It's like you can take whatever fits in this gun. Nice. Yep. There you go. Fifteen. Nice.
I'm not a big fan of fighting in this area.
Oh, I mean, yeah, me either. We got...
Oh, that came from the right. You up on the mountain?
No, nobody's up here. I'm up top right now. I gotta fucking scratch my nose. Do I get annoyed if people ask me basement? No, you're good. We're having fun. We're good. Oh, somebody just flew up top. Let's see. No, he's flying down. What the fuck?
We do have a launch pad to our left.
I have a key, too, by the way. We have a bounty that we can go down and get right here. Okay, Trillium's down there.
I am.
I might just see where this takes me. Damn it, that's not... Okay, that didn't go as planned.
I blindly followed because I'm loyal.
I appreciate that. Hey, thank you. I want to get back up to the high ground, so that sucks. I'm going to run out here. Might be a dangerous move. I will say this, Clutter Mess, if you're going to ask any questions, I want to know what you're drinking and what you're thinking while we're doing this. Everybody else has still got their drinks. We're good. Baron's drinking his, what would you say it was? The Waterloo? I need to check that out.
It's like LaCroix, but it's from Texas, so it's cool.
Never heard of it.
I don't see anybody. 4 teams left.
Definitely need a refill.
Me too. About to fill up again.
This was a solid Friday stream.
It was. We're still rolling though. Not drinking anything. Just want to ask if you can give us any insight. Wash told you before your game 4 start against the Cardinals.
Oh God! I did not mean to do that. Fuck.
Oh no.
Where'd he go?
I lost across the whole goddamn map.
They took that thing and went that way.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, my bad.
Wash just literally told me, pitch my game. You know, stay within yourself. Do what you've been doing. You've been one of our guys. Don't try to be anything other than what you were. And, you know, take it one pitch at a time. Throw over here. Yep. I just stuck one of them. How is Trillium getting hit?
They're sniping this direction, dude.
Yeah, but where was he?
Why would we leave here, though? We're in a good spot. Damn.
Well, I didn't really leave there.
No, I know that. You were down.
At least not
intentionally. They have to come to us.
But they have to come to us. Snag, we gotta go back up to the high ground.
Oh, fuck.
I went down to give them cover.
I mean, they had everybody come at us. Fuck, man. What are we doing? We got to stick together, take that high ground. We had that. We had that in the bag. Because I had my favorite sniper. That's why I didn't want to go anywhere. Damn it.
Yeah, I ripped a couple of them for like 110.
Damn, Turner was offered a $300 million contract, but he wants to play on the East Coast. All right, last drink of the night.
Oh, shit. Yeah, give me 1 second. Can you do that?
We drank half that bottle. God dang. That's a lot of fucking whiskey. But it could be a source.
I could drink a half bottle of mine.
Yes. I would say don't believe any rumors that are not from the top reporters. A lot of bullshit out there on Twitter nowadays. Wait, hold on. There's a lot of bullshit on Twitter nowadays. Is that because Elon Musk bought Twitter? Because if that's the case, you're going to be wrong. Because he's exposing everything, which he has. And it's been remarkable. But cheers. We're on some Jim Beam tonight. I just wanted to grab what was in the Ohio State Sucks bottle. And that was what was in it. So. Oh, no. There's all. Okay, good. Good. I just want to make sure. Because there are people that are out there like, well, Elon Musk bought Twitter, so now I don't want to be a part of it because free speech is being taken away.
But yet they don't go anywhere.
Yeah, I know.
Like they're still there.
And the thing is, free speech wasn't taken away. He just got rid of the censorship that was out there. That's all. Still so good.
So are you paying for your check mark, Derek, or how does that work? How has that been working? Like, you had it before and you still have it. So I don't know if you're just like, fuck it, it's $8, or if they just have it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't care. I mean, I bought Netflix for whatever, so why not?
No, but I mean, have you actively, like, done that process?
Oh, no, I haven't seen it. It hasn't come to me yet. When it does, I'm going to do it. I don't care. I mean, I want people to know it's truly me. you know.
Well, because it's like a thing where you just you sign up for Twitter Blue, like, but it, since you already had one, I don't know how they handle that. If they like send you a note, like a reminder, like just so you know.
Oh no, I got you. Look.
I don't know if I'm gonna like just
one
pay
second
for it yet, but like. Supposedly it helps your tweets, so who knows.
I'm gonna lie, Taco Bell sounds kinda good.
Go pick it up, dude, and bring me some.
I was gonna ask you to come pick me up and take me to go get some. Thought that's
no
how
chance.
That worked.
No chance. No. I'm not wrecking my car, fuck that.
Well, I'm not wrecking mine, so.
You don't have one, so.
That's not true.
All night I've been discreetly wanting to like DoorDash some because we've been talking about it, and I feel like I could put another 30-40 bucks into the, you know, their stock, but I got some prepped meals. I can't shouldn't
but you could.
I definitely could and might, but hopefully
probably not. Will but I shouldn't but I probably will and I'm doing
I
it right now
on the fucking way.
I DoorDashed fucking donuts this morning.
What the fuck?
Dude, this place had Cronuts. I didn't know they sold those down here.
What exactly is a Cronut? I'm not sure I want to know the answer to that, but
it's
what's
like
a Cronut?
It's like a croissant donut. There were like there was literally a big thing about it. Like the restaurant that invented it or whatever. People were like lined up around the block for it.
That's asinine.
Instagram doesn't let me verify my account, which is total bullshit. What do you mean it doesn't let you verify your account? Ooh, I got a key!
Nice.
I haven't even opened up my shit. Same sport strictly. Oh, same sport strictly. I tune out the rest. What did I use? Sports because it's the fastest, most direct play. Oh, I got you. Damn, somebody took my gun that was out here too. I saw it.
Which gun?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Might have been me.
Probably.
Might have been Caleb.
The DMR.
I don't have anything.
I have a gold lever shotgun. Is that what you're talking about?
Nope.
I have a purple Ranger assault. That is all.
Mm-hmm.
That is all.
Interesting. How do I have three people watching me right now? Two
you're
people.
The man.
Did you kill three people?
No, I haven't killed anybody yet.
Well, why not?
I don't know. I suck. This game.
Fair enough.
Oh, that fruit just grew right in front of me.
Huh. Same.
That's not nice.
It's adorable.
Here, why don't you take a shot off my tree?
There's a blue Evochrome shoddy right there. Somebody needs a shotgun.
I do, actually. Can I steal that from somebody? Ooh, shit. Here. I'll give that to somebody. The grenades. Ah. Damn, he is, isn't he?
I just killed our bounty.
Oh, well, that's good.
Good for you, man.
Yeah.
Oh, boy! Man, it's so excited to be playing Fortnite! Here we go!
I'm mildly afraid of you now.
Make me, bitch.
That you were doing fucking offensive. Mickey and fucking Carlos are fucking losing it, dude.
Oh, boy! I'm getting shot at! Fuckers! Take this! Die, motherfucker! Woohoo! Yeah! You're dead! You fucking clown! Look here, Peter Pan!
I'd watch the shit out of that. Not gonna lie.
What, Peter Pan?
I got you, bitch!
Offensive Mickey. Hey, there's a gold Evochrome burst over here, Baron. Don't you
like
those?
Oh, yeah. Big time.
Oh man, I only got 4 grenades. Maxed out on gold.
There we are. You might carry in chokeswatches and just drop 4.
What did you drop it for?
A keg.
Here, you want another?
Or I can give you this one.
Somebody said doing that voice with proximity chat in Call of Duty would be electric.
That would be.
Do you guys wish they had proximity chat in Fortnite? Because I kind of do.
I mean, yeah, but it's not going to change how I play this game. There's somebody going through all the doors.
They're to my left, it says.
Yeah, I'm trying to get...
Just the way we could fuck with people. Especially, dude,
like the proximity chat. Right, the proximity chat in Warzone is pretty legit.
Like, you can make so much good content from it.
Should we kill him?
Oh, I thought he was. Never mind. I thought he was on board.
There's a bunch of half bots right here. I'm using a DMR.
How's that not take that out?
Yeah, I just got that icon again.
Yeah, I keep getting it. It's like he's over here.
Caleb, is he by you, dude? Are you getting footsteps?
I mean, I'd have fun doing that. Just imagine you're playing and you just heard.
No, I'm sorry about that, but I'm gonna have to kill you because you're a piece of shit. Nobody likes you.
I would probably let you kill me, to be honest. That shit would be hilarious.
Yeah, check this out. Bye, motherfucker. This one's for my homies down back at Sesame Street. Here we go, Big Bird.
Do it.
You tell me how to get to Sesame Street. You guys remember that?
Yeah.
Did you just call me Kermit, Big Bird? Today's letter of the day is B. Or wait, no. It's B or J for joint. I don't think you can say that on here, Big Bird. Me and I am fucked up.
One of them just started losing it. I think it was like Elmo. Like Elmo was there for some reason.
No, I thought it was just Big Bird and Kermit.
Maybe. One of them was just like...
One of them was like they started fucked up. Yeah. I had that downloaded. Yes, fucking Napster. That's right. Napster Gold.
Fucking Metallica.
Is that who it was that complained?
Yeah, it was Lars Ulrich. Fucking whiny piece of shit.
I like how it took down Napster, but it only made like 4 more sites.
LimeWire, Kazaa,
LimeWire,
Morpheus,
Kazaa.
I remember the good old days where you download a song and be like, ah, no, that's not good. I gotta download it again. Fuck.
Dude, that sucked. I gotta get the good quality one. Oh, I got it. Nope, that's not it. This one sounds like shit.
And then I don't know if you remember, the record company started hosting their own, like, files. It would fuck up your downloads. I don't know if you guys ever ran into that.
If you guys need keys, there's, or if you have keys.
I do.
There's a chest over here.
I think Snag is the only one that has keys.
Does anybody need anything? I can drop a... I'm gonna pick up this scar, I'm gonna drop a Gold Ranger.
What color is the scar?
I bought a gold scar and dropped a gold ranger.
I think I'm going to keep the med kits and see how those do.
Nobody wants a gold AR?
Damn it. Yeah, I'll take it.
What did head call the evil chrome? It was like a...
Omicron.
Yeah, Omicron.
Omicron.
I got the gold Omicron, so I'm
You guys don't understand. Well, you're starting to, but Head has his own words. They're headisms, is what we call them. And he will definitely just out of nowhere, you'll be like, what the fuck was that? And then He'll just start laughing because he's like, you know what I meant. It's like, no, I don't, because you just said this is Omicron gun.
He said a word that's not in the English language.
Fuck, he said, what did he say, Cummerbacker?
Cummerbacker, yeah.
What was he, does anybody remember what he was trying to, because I remember, I knew at the time what he was trying to say, but I don't remember now.
He was talking about a comebacker.
Was he?
Like a comeback?
Like a ball coming back to me. I think we were talking about baseball.
You were playing Rocket League, and he hit it into the wall and said he tried to hit that cummerbacker.
That's right. You're right. Damn. God dang, head.
Cummerbacker. And then said he didn't say it, and it got clipped.
Yeah, because you went back. Somebody went back and got it for me. Hey, so when you guys go through that, the walls and stuff, it shows up as somebody else. Like, here, I'm going through it right now. Tell me it doesn't pop up.
What the fuck?
That little door icon.
Dude, that shark just needed that boat halfway across the map. Look, it's right here.
Whoa!
Dude, I'm telling you.
Blue Blood Dami, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Want to play Fortnite with me after this? No, I don't.
It's been a long night.
You're going to probably be upset because I said that, but that's just being honest with you. And we got four right now, so I'm not going to switch it up. Nothing against you. I'm sure you're really good. Probably better than me. You would probably even carry me.
Probably just better than me.
Not going to play with anybody right now.
Whoa. Close.
What was that noise? I heard a shield break.
But I will say this. Cheers to you, buddy.
I killed the frog.
Are you guys? Oh, right there.
What the fuck? Is somebody shooting? God dang it. I wanted to upgrade my gun.
Yes.
Oh, I can. I still can.
We just wanted you to be okay. We didn't know you were okay.
All right.
It's happening.
So, no.
Shooting at you?
No.
Oh, right there.
She wasn't ready.
Where?
She wasn't ready.
Almost there.
Another one? Right there?
You got a key? This wipe was brought to you by Dude Wipes. Sometimes you just need to freshen up your butthole, aka the balloon knot. Use a dude wipe. Oh, I got shots fired over here.
What was it you guys called me or saying earlier? Aka the what? The burnout or something?
No, aka the burn. We didn't call you the burnout. Don't try to make your nickname cooler.
Right? They call me burnout.
When people try to make their own nicknames, it's the worst.
I don't know what it means, but it's provocative.
You know you're trying to make this happen. Stop it.
Yes, evolve. I've got a gold. I don't know, but I've now had a gold, so I'm happy.
Baron, we notice you keep mentioning dragons tonight, and no, we're not going to call you dragon. Well, no.
Nighthawk. Oh, wait, hold up. We got a decent little yog. We got to get up to the top of this hill. Let's get to high ground. We screwed this up last time.
Yeah, remember, Caleb, when you screwed it up for everybody and we lost?
I didn't say that. Don't get mad. I didn't say it. Snag did. He's an asshole.
No, I know. Snag always.
Snag's an asshole.
He's just being an asshole. He just wants to
that
check your asshole.
Sorry, that he cannot.
That's
I didn't mean to hurt your
feelings,
pussy.
Wow. Hey, wait, right here.
There's like four people that hobbled at teams.
God dang, what a horrible shot. Fucking.
Oh.
Where'd you get sniped from?
Right there.
Oh, we got a sniper up here. He's flying up top. Peek your head.
Fuck, I got knocked down here. I knocked his teammate. No.
He's knocked. Where are you
that.
You're gonna have to carry me, dude. Throw me.
Fuck.
One shot. In the storm, Derek, coming out to your left.
It doesn't matter.
Hey, dude, he's getting like triple C.
Yeah, I got flanked. Fuckers. Five kills.
AKA the boomerang got 3 kills, and you're like, no, we're not doing AKA the boomerang either. Just stop, dude.
Boomerang.
I think that's something you should go see a doctor for.
Right.
It's whiskey. Whiskey's okay to 48. Burn. What?
Said DeGrom is wearing 48. Mm. We somehow managed to land Rodon.
I'm a little skeptical at this point.
I know, yeah, that was a lot of cash, but
not that they can't do it. I think they could.
They can. I don't know. I actually haven't been answering his DMs as often as I used to. I kind of feel bad about that. I feel like he's mad at me because of it. Whatever, though.
I'll drop.
Let's do it. Well, that kid like definitely left. I don't even think he followed me anymore.
Probably not.
He is not.
He's probably just scrolling through Fortnite streams. With...
Let's see who would play with him.
Yeah.
Cluttermess said, "What are your sources telling you?" I don't know if that was. Did somebody say something?
I was talking about signing Carlos, but.
Well,
that's all I said. It would be nice. That's all I said.
Yeah, I can't really say anything, so I have to sit this one out.
Put in a good word for yourself. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, I'm definitely doing that. I promise you that. I can tell you, it's still in there. Chances are still good. But I can't really say much else.
Hey, Baron, you should shoot him a DM on Instagram and tell him to sign with the Rangers.
Who is his agent anyway? I'm guessing it's not one. It's not Boris, right?
Actually, I don't know. I thought it was. I don't know.
Oh, was it? I don't know.
I really don't know, so I don't... Like, that's what I was saying. I don't know. Chicken and macaroni.
Is he still with that dude, Bollinger Bigsby or somebody like that? Is that still who represents him? Because that guy got into some Me Too trouble. I don't.
Hold on. What name did you just say?
Bollinger Boris, by the way.
Bollinger.
Oh, is he really?
Bolinsky.
Bollinger whatever.
Bollinger Bolinsky.
That's a good one.
He is with Boris Dutch.
Okay, so I was right.
I actually.
Oh, is that dark. That's really his manager's name?
Agent, Scott, but yeah.
Because Boris isn't like too far off. I can't believe I was even that close.
Well, that's.
Well, it's
name.
Yeah.
Well, it's a weird like B name, is all I guess. It's really.
How do I feel about Chris Young so far as a GM? Dude's delivered pretty damn well so far. Yeah, he definitely has. He is very smart.
I have a couple of Chuck splashes.
That's exactly what I was about to say. I said that to my buddy earlier. Like, they're like, Chris Young must be a smooth talker. I was like, dude, every interview I've seen him in, he comes across like he's very intelligent.
Yeah, he's a very smart guy. A lot of respect for that man. Yep, not gonna make it up there. Probably not gonna make it up to that one either. Nope. Good thing we can't build and they put the fucking whatchamacallit so nobody can get to them.
I hate that shit. Like, where all three of them are floating.
Can we stack?
No, we can't stack.
Can we build to it? Or are we playing non build? I guess
we're playing zero build. That shows you how often Caleb builds.
Well, it shows that how well he was paying attention, too.
I hate building.
Building hates you.
I almost got it.
I'm sure it does.
Hey, El Doctor. We haven't seen you in forever.
Oh, I'm getting so close to it. Can I jump off the end of the fence, maybe?
Snake's gonna end up falling off the map or dying in the storm because he's fucking with that stupid portal shit.
Dude, hey, there's a bounce pad right here.
That's cool. I'm already down here.
Oh, we can jump from the top of this thing, dude. I fire to my left.
Oh. That was a hell of a throw, right? Don't act like you're not impressed.
Yeah, like it's just right in front of me. Where was I going?
Nowhere.
Get it padded.
Departed.
I need to find a clip, dude.
It's already shotted.
The one about the guessing the movie?
Yeah.
I think I could find. I might have liked it on TikTok, but I'm sure I could find it. Anybody want any chug splashes or a half pot?
No, sir.
I need everything.
Yeah, there's some check splashes right there. Actually, I'm gonna take a check splash. I'll leave a half pot. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, oh, gosh! Come here, you little shit!
You bastard.
Look at that, I killed you! Yes.
That was not nice.
Say that to somebody after you down them.
Oh, man, how bad do you feel? Don't worry, your parents still love you. Goodbye!
That's doubtful after you just got murdered by Mickey Mouse.
True story. Wait, what the fuck? I've got a bounce pad. You should probably bounce.
Bounce with it. No?
I don't know how to use it. Okay, there we go.
Oh, damn, I took care of the cactus.
Storm's here.
Oh, shit.
I dropped a bounce pad right here.
Chicken and macaroni. I got the Guju over here if you want it.
Guju. Dude, I still only have two weapons.
I do too.
It's not been a good game for loot.
I do too. I only got two. Loading up on ammo like no other though.
Snaggity, would you like a ride? I mean, we're on.
No, I'm good. We're right here.
Oh, look at that. Badass mofo lady is still in the building. I That means the Wishmacott's over here. The bounty's over my direction.
You going to the island?
Kill? Fuck.
Yeah.
The island of misfit toys?
Yes.
I'm a sad panda. Oh wait, I got a grenade. I got shots fired. What the fuck?
If I was a woman, I would press my bare breast against my
face. Just for the thrill.
I don't know why I'm thinking about that part. I didn't see that episode.
I don't know where I'm getting shot at. Oh, there he is.
Where is Dutchie?
He's probably halfway across the map.
I'm fighting. Oh shit.
Holy shit. Well, you're not that far, but.
It's alright. Just doing a. I just got a team wipe! Haha! See ya, bitches! Thanks for playing! Time to quit!
See ya, fuckers!
Might as well get rid of this game, because I suck at it! I'm an embarrassment to my family.
My dick don't work, huh?
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, my dick don't work.
That's, wow. You should see a doctor about that one.
Yeah, that sucks. They make a pill for that. Oh, what? Damn it, Derek. Fuck it. That'll get me a little bit closer to you guys. Head would be having a heart attack right now because of my health.
What is happening?
What do you mean?
What are you talking about? What's happening?
I can't function. There we go.
You can't stop. It stings.
Are you guys throwing shit at me?
No.
No, dude. What? All
right, well, I'm getting things thrown at me.
I mean,
pretty
look,
sure it's grenades.
Look, we've all woken up in a wet bed. Yeah, we didn't know how we got that way, okay?
Oh, shit! Oh, my God, these guys just jumped down. I didn't know that they were sitting up there. Holy shit.
Dutch just shit his britches right in front of me.
Oh, my God. You don't act like you knew they were there.
Oh, these dudes?
They fell out of the tower.
These pendejos.
Oh, they're not happy about that.
Right there.
Oh, but these guys are.
Oh shit, we got the storm.
He's by that shield bubble that it marked.
I don't care, I'm running right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the right.
I'm following you. I'm thinking a few L4D2 campaigns to start the night. What's that?
Left for dead.
Should we go up to that balloon? And jump out?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm with you. I'm heading to it. Getting shot at.
These people have no business trying to shoot us from that far away.
I actually ripped him for 90 damage.
Alright, I'm out. Is that where we're going? Somebody's flying in too. Somebody's in a Rocket League car. I'm going in the castle.
Fuck.
Oh, that's not good. I'll wait till you guys get to where I am.
What?
XX Shock 17, thank you so much for that follow.
What happened, dude?
I appreciate you.
I fell out of the goddamn blimp.
Do we need
to have anything to heal with?
Fuck. Do we go back and get him?
I mean, I might. I could get close.
Who's in the car?
Not us. There's people here.
Damn it.
How the fuck did you not die? That is the most. Fuck it. Take that. Who needs healing right now? No fucking way that just happened. I'm in your game. I'm in you game. I will kill you. Alright. You come kill me. You come kill me. I'm in you game. You kill me. Sound like a turd. That's what he wrote.
It's funny because nobody can read it except Derek and
Moss.
Yeah.
Oh, he held a message. Says he held a message for a reason. Aggression. We can allow it here. I'll let it go in there so you guys can see it. I'm in you game. I will kill you.
Wow.
Well, it wasn't him that killed me, so.
Emotional damage.
Let me see what else we have.
Well, go on, sissy.
Yeah, there you go. Go on, sissy. I got one more.
Hey, everybody. Hey, this guy's a great big phony.
That guy's a phony.
That South Park where Taylor Swift and Bill Cosby are singing that Christmas song, and she's like, what's in this drink? And he's like, it's that J-E-L-L-O.
Where you at, Shark? Come kill us.
Right now, free game and everything.
Well, I don't know if he's saying anything else. I like that he gave me a follow. He probably didn't keep it, though. Oh, man. It's the after hours with all of us as we're sitting here playing Fortnite, waiting to hear more from Shock as he continues to shock us with his intelligent message. He was going to kill us. I'm Tom Brokaw. Today, I was mauled by a lion. I'm Tom Brokaw.
That's a long jump.
1,200 fucking meters.
Wonder if he's in you game again.
He might be in you game too.
Oh no. He will kill you. He is in you game.
He will kill you. Thank you, Yoda. Oh, no. Yoda would have said, like, kill you, I will. Game you in. I'm. That's the only thing I could think of for Yoda. I don't really know much about Star Wars, so.
Watch them all.
I never really got into it.
Gotta watch them all, dude.
Oh, is that like Pokemon?
Yeah.
Yes.
Not only do you gotta catch them all, but now you gotta watch them all.
Yes, correct.
Awesome. I just wish people like that do come in the chat like that, just keep talking to us, please. Oh, shit. Fuck.
My tree.
Yeah, I know. God dang it.
I go AFK for 5 seconds.
Fuck. Oh, God.
My tree.
Climbing in my wishing tree.
Just
jump on.
Takes all his shit, dude.
Go ahead and take mine.
It's always raining.
In my wishing tree. Not a Star Wars fan? I'm not. It's not that I'm not a Star Wars fan. I like Star Wars. I just never really got into it to watch the movies. The only one that I saw
that was my tree.
Was the Jar Jar Binks.
wish tree.
So much.
In my wishing tree.
Jump on.
Oh, wow, that's ignorant.
No, it's fine. Keep it.
No, that's ignorant. No.
I just hope that you be your bed tonight.
Ooh.
You will.
Damn.
He always does.
We've all woken up on a wet mattress that we don't know how it got that way.
Oh, okay.
What I've been drinking.
I had a different response to that, but yep. I'll leave that one alone.
In my wishing tree.
By you tried.
Hands, what year were you born?
2000.
Oh, that's not where that goes. There we go. Drop that.
No, shut up.
Damn, this shotgun sucks.
Not that old.
Oh man.
A minus 17.
We got a really long run, fellas.
I'm gonna go loot and then I'm gonna jump off the top of the balloon.
Wait, if you guys come over here, we can actually hit these things.
People have been here.
Bye, Caleb.
Still here. Fuck.
Oh no.
Oh, see ya.
Oh, bad, I can't build back up either.
Oh man, you talk so much shit to good old Trillium, and now you, sir.
I saw that as I was landing down on the.
You
mind your own business, Baron.
Going to the next Damn. Balloon. I'm just going balloon to balloon, so you got plenty of time to catch up to us.
In my wishing tree.
Come on.
Alright, here we go.
Why is this not launching me up?
I'm gonna jump from the other angle.
Should we just meet at that last balloon or this one? Or do we want to go all the way to the pink marker?
Caleb, you should come up with that balloon right here.
Damn, I haven't seen you in a while. Bruce, where'd you go?
Shot.
Damn it, are you really?
Yeah, dude.
So I'll come back.
The balloon. I can't, dude. I can't even get to it. There's a dude between me and the balloon.
So kill him.
I'm trying.
Do we need to come back?
Maybe. Fuck him.
Oh my god, this fucking goddamn wolf.
We have too far. It's way too far to go all the way back, dude. He's still in log jam.
Oh my.
Oh my. Half pot for anybody?
I need one.
Damn, I need
shotgun
shells. I actually shells.
Need one. I'm about to land on you guys. Where's the pot at? Up top?
The pot is inside here, I think.
In the container?
Yeah, it's up here. Somebody might have grabbed it.
Oh.
Baron, maybe?
That's still...
Oh, no, it's still here.
Yeah.
It's next to the gun. It marked that. Oh.
I can't believe you guys left me.
All right, that does it. I'm going back for him.
No, I'm fine. I got out.
Damn it.
I'm really headed back to you. I told you I got out. I murdered two of them.
My favorite South Park episode is where Mickey bitch slaps the Jonas Brothers in the ha ha.
Baby.
That is a good one too.
Where are we going?
I don't know yet.
Caleb's already below us over here.
Oh, he is? Okay. I feel like we should try to raid what's below us just because I still don't have any good weapons. Actually, I do, but I don't, if that makes sense.
Everybody's got a key, right?
I do not have a key. Nobody has a key. Here we go.
This has been a terrible loot game.
Yeah, I don't have shit. I got that. What is it? The Chromacon? Is that what he calls it?
Omicron. BA.5 variant shotgun.
The Alyssa Milano variant?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
What guns do people need?
I fucked around and found out.
There's kegs right here.
That's fine. It's in the circle. Close to it. These are.
Storm's here.
Storm's not moving.
Oh. That's just where the kegs.
Omicron Percy.
They're probably just inside the storm now. There's another one right there. Right there. There, you guys are good.
I have an open spot if you guys need me to carry anything. I ended up getting the Guju.
I can drop you 3 grenades if you want. I got 6.
I'm good.
Aw, damn it. Does anybody have a key? Damn it.
Negativo.
Is that dude making burgers in here? What's going on?
Making coffee.
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, he's got like a some kind of grill in there. And he just is in your way too while you're in there the whole time. He's just in your way.
Hey,
whoa, man, we got a long ways to go.
I think our bounty is back here.
Yeah, but we got a long ways to go. Let's take a look at that map.
Where's that zip line come down if he does survive?
Oh shit, somebody's sniping beside me. Oh fuck.
Are they sniping you?
Yeah, I don't know where he. Oh, there he is. Man, fuck you, fucking piece of shit.
Thirst you even? Oh, any knock Baron. Fuck. Is it just one guy over there?
Fuck. He pulse grenaded himself away. He's almost dead.
Of course he did.
How close is he, dude?
God damn it. Fuck me, dude.
Hit him once.
Nice. Good shit. Start getting reses, dude. We'll just have to stack the res. Fuck.
Oh, God.
No. You're dead.
Probably all right, one more.
On a fucking wolf.
One more game.
Or PUD.
What a PUD.
Wait. When did that guy get knocked? Did one of you guys knock him?
I knocked one of the guys that was rushing you. His teammate knocked me and also knocked you.
I must have killed somebody from another team then, another squad. I hope those idiots die in the storm.
Same. He's got a wolf though, in full health.
Tasted like cigarettes.
She tastes like cigarettes.
Snang makes fun of me, but whenever somebody like insults me in public, he's like, "Hey, don't call him stupid. Don't you ever call him stupid." Like he's my lieutenant, Dan.
Someone has to.
What, call him stupid or be his lieutenant Dan?
Yes.
Lieutenant Dan, you only got no legs.
Yes, I know that.
Chicken wing, chicken wing.
Last game.
You can jump in the middle of the ocean.
Yes, way out there, dude. Do it.
I'm landing on red.
I'm landing on the ocean, too. God damn, I really should stop drinking. Omicron for a CIA. Just noticed that.
Is that the latest?
Well, that's what was in the chat.
No, I know. I was asking if that was the latest strain.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Of Omicron. Totally.
Wait, so Omicron has a variant?
Wait, what? I don't know. Ask Ted.
The variants have variants. Omicron.
Or CIA. You know, from The Simpsons.
Yes. Yeah, minis.
Oops. You're a mini.
Thanks, I guess.
But it's provocative.
I want a blue ranger. I'll be down here if you need it.
I'll be down.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right here. Man.
I'm getting shot at.
Are you really?
Yeah. No, no bullshit.
Alright. We're coming.
Here, take a thing. Oh shit, where the fuck did my first rifle go? God damn it. There it is. Alright, now I'm coming.
Knocked one Dutch, there's one.
Yeah,
more.
I see him.
That guy is running because he is scared shitless.
That sucks. I was trying to get him so I could evolve the gun.
Changing. Evolving.
Changing mags.
Where'd all that loot drop?
Double kill.
I don't know where that
triple kill.
Later, bozo. Oh, fuck. There's two people on me.
Knocked one.
Dude, all I have is a fucking shotgun. Fuck off.
But it's a really cool shotgun.
Oh, it fucked him up for sure. Got the kill.
Double kill.
I need ammos. Ammo's nition.
Kill-tacular.
Running low, Tom Bien.
I have 5 bullets in my AR.
That's probably not gonna do it.
It's like that's a you problem, dude.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I agree.
I wasn't gonna say that.
Usually logjam comes out first in a pinch.
It definitely lets you load up on some ammo. If you weren't already. Oop, I'm
at logjam, you can be anybody you wanna be.
At logjam, that's the name of my last porno.
That's a very weird name for a porn.
Yeah, I just threw that randomly out there.
What was that? There was a movie that used that name.
Logjam? Logjammin'?
Yeah, it was a movie with Heather Graham. She starred in that porno. I forget the name of the movie.
Well, they're
Almost Famous. Or no.
Boogie Nights.
Boogie Nights is what I was trying to think of. Yeah.
Maybe.
With Dirk Diggler.
Wait, was she in Big Lebowski?
Yeah.
Almost Famous. Wait, what's the premise of the movie? The one about
Wait, Mark got Walsh company, with... got company. He did.
Well, that was fast lived.
Yeah.
It operates under the porn name Benjamin Hertz, but it's like Benjamin.
Benjamin.
Wasn't Almost Famous Alicia Silverstone?
No. But I don't know if all. She was in Almost Famous or Boogie Nights. I can't.
She was in Boogie Nights for sure.
Almost Famous was Kate Hudson.
Yeah, that's right. Is that the movie you were thinking of?
I don't think so.
No.
So Heather Graham was in two porno movies? Like,
hey, somebody used in the... Oh, never mind, that's you guys.
No, it wasn't a movie about porn. It was like the character and like it came to light that she starred in a porno at some point. The porno is called Logjam.
Hey.
Oh, okay.
You guys can come up here. We can get into the vault. I have a key and Dutch has a key.
Which, where at? Oh, okay.
In the blimp.
Hey, we don't have time, fellas.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. This is the early storm. This is the early storm.
But it's honest
right now.
Too.
Oh, I see what you mean. Like, it's not gonna hurt us that much.
Yeah.
I have no meds, but I'm headed that way.
I got my key in. Just open everything up and whatever's there, get it. Oh wait. Here, somebody take that. I got that. I'm good. Why waste those? You got these right here.
Two more there.
Alright, now we go. Oh wait. I need that. All right, now we can go.
How the fuck do we get out of here?
You take the blimp.
Damn, making a sandwich. Oh, that. I need that.
There's a rift up here.
Where's that rift so much money? Bury it.
I thought the rift was gonna be silent.
It wasn't silent, it like came out, and I thought it was gonna be quiet.
Your father heard about it. He did.
Oh shit. You, sir, will have a nice day.
There's somebody up on the hill shooting, too. Is it there with you, Justin?
Got nice.
He dropped a purple scar.
Perfect. I got one.
One of these bows is having a ship. That'd be great.
I got one. You need one?
Yeah, because I don't want to use the chug splashes for it.
Where are you at?
Yeah, he's up here.
Damn it.
Oh, here, I got a half pot for you, Derek, if you need.
Yes. I'm running over here to see what was here.
Yeah.
That was a great toss.
I have a couple of half pots, too, if you want them.
I've got the
bragging.
I got
always
the
bragging.
The keg thing.
Yes.
Are you having, what's going on?
Can't get in. Fuck.
I hate when you're right on the lip of it and won't let you jump up.
Yeah.
Like the back of the four-wheeler trucks do that shit.
So I was confused. Tara Reed in Big Lebowski was the one that was in log jamming.
Ah.
Gotcha.
I thought it was Heather Graham. It was not.
Oh, Tara Pepperoni Reed. If you know, you know.
Well, I
say out loud.
I did not know.
Some chug splashes of anybody carrying.
Oh, you don't know what
She's got wonky nipples.
Yeah, I know exactly.
Wonky.
And to be honest, I've never seen them, but like Family Guy ripped on her for it.
Oh, man. Well, that happens.
Like, I think the joke was she was getting a boob job and one of the nurses or the doctor was eating a slice of pizza and one fell.
Oh, I got somebody right here in front of me.
Just sewed up.
Key to. Let's take this.
The entire fury of the dude wipes will come down upon me.
Oh shit!
You know my vengeance, not the dude wipes.
Oh shit!
Nice. Oh, I feel so shitty. I shot him like three times and I took that kill.
There's people fighting behind this guy.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
50, they're right there.
Does anybody else have a key? Yes, go up there. Yes. Who's up there with me? Go up there. Let's go. Let's go.
It's right here.
Oh god, you guys are good.
We're good.
Fucked up in that storm.
It's only it's one tick.
It's like good. It's like two tick.
I got one tick.
I see one too. One also. I can take.
I will cower and wait for you guys to get here.
He takes now.
Yeah, I'm instantly regretting it because I'm at like 48.
Check by this lake, too. There's a campfire.
Oh, right. There's one right here.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, it is. I was about to say, it's not healing me, but...
Take that. Here's a shield keg.
You guys are getting shot at. You guys are getting shot at.
Sniped at, even.
Oh, wait, somebody's here.
From the south. It's coming from
They're
the
flying here. They're flying here.
I got somebody here with me. Who's
yep,
in the house?
I know, I got you.
You guys are just getting peppered in the back as you ran past it. Any last words, bitch?
There's three shield pods if anybody can carry them.
I can carry one more. Wait, shear the kegs?
No, the shield pots. Do you want a keg? No. I have a keg.
If you have a keg, give it to me.
Here.
There you go. Now you can carry whatever. If that helps. I'm assuming it helped.
Yep. I'll. Still another shield or chest in this fucking.
There's an 85 med mist right there if anyone has something lower.
Keep that door closed.
Where's that?
Somebody want a purple sniper, perhaps?
Yes, I will take that.
There you go. Oh, and let me drop.
There, you can take that. I got 53, I'm good. Baron, get inside the house.
Anybody need AR ammo? I've got 500.
Whoops. Close the damn door. Oh, what are you doing?
There's some under the stairs down there.
No, I was asking if I needed it. I was gonna
Well, there's some under the stairs, though.
So actually, we need to go.
Get out of the way!
Smart move, Baron. Jesus Christ.
It was you two knuckleheads who were trying to bottleneck yourselves.
It was Caleb, dude. He stopped in the door.
Dude, that was fucking sting. I tried to run through the door. This dumbass comes barreling through.
I felt like Mo just watching Larry and Curly trying to shop.
Appreciate your accusations.
I'm a victim of circumstance.
Why, certainly?
What did you kill the baker for? I did it for Dama.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot. We're in a bad spot, fellas. We need to get down.
Oh, they're in the fucking balloon up there.
Yeah, get out. Get on the other side of the hill.
Got him for 105. Got him for 105.
Oh, they're on top of the goddamn balloon.
One dude launched. Time for 105. Here they come.
They're all launching. Hey, I got a guy landed behind me over here. He's on the hilltop up here. Be careful.
I'm trying to heal. How the fuck did I shot him with the shotgun from a foot away? A gold shotgun was not enough. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I got two on me.
I got two enemies on me right here.
They both
another guy
house.
Above right here, right there.
Dunzo. Fuck. Damn.
Valiant effort. I got pinched.
It's all right. It happens. Well, everybody, that was fun. I appreciate it. We stayed up pretty well. This one, I don't know how long we were going for because we got disconnected and shit. But oh damn, I'll go with that guy.
At least, if not more.
Nice suit, Baron. But everybody, I appreciate you being here. And tomorrow, big day. USA, good luck against Netherlands and Michigan taking on Purdue. Gonna be a wild one. Other than that, I'll see you guys possibly tomorrow night. Have a good night.
Bye. Later, guys.
Bye.
Later.
Everybody else, I appreciate you being here. USA, let's go. I might be on here tomorrow. I highly doubt it. But until then, you guys all have a great night. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the subs, by the way. That goes to the 60 Feet 6 Foundation, helping kids with cancer. And again, that was a fun time. Maybe we'll get to see Shock. I doubt it because he didn't want to hang out. I didn't want to play. But for everybody else that was here, don't be afraid. Click that follow button. Hang out again with us. Have some fun. We'll get some more games going. Again, I appreciate you all, as always, for the kids. Thank you, guys. Have a good bed. Okay, bye.